No! Alex, it was a joke. I don't want to play with that. Alex, no! Alex! I got my I love needles. Yeah, shirt on, and I'm ready to go. Alex, why'd you close the door, dude? Alex, what's bothering you? Why are you closing every door?
I don't know.
Are you crying? Is it your boxers? Is it because they're still poopy from last night?
Don't you fucking dare tell. Don't you fucking dare put that in.
Liza.
Yeah.
We should have a pillow fight. Go, 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 go. Do you have a pen?
Yeah.
Liza, those are tennis balls. Why don't you use your head? Oh my god, this is a freestyle bike. Straight out of Compton, bike named Razor.
Is it just me or is it kind of cold, man?
Have you seen this? It's just a stupid bone. Why would dogs fall for it? It's not even fucking real.
If you shoot that ball one more time, you're banned from Target.
Yeah? What up, bitch?
Come back tomorrow.
Come back tomorrow.
Liza and I are gonna try the new Halloween Burger King Whopper because it looks fucking scary and disgusting. So we're gonna give it a shot.
Second up here.
Hi, can I get two of the African American Halloween Whoppers?
We don't have the Halloween Whoppers right now.
What? You don't have the Halloween Whoppers right now?
What?
New Burger King, who dis?
New Burger King, who dis?
Talking to Burger King, can I help you?
Hi, can we get two African American Whoppers, please?
I'm sorry?
Two African American Whoppers, please?
Well, we actually don't have the Black Whoppers anymore. Not selling them anymore.
Why? Because it's racist?
No, I'm not sure why.
Do you have the Caucasian ones?
I'm sorry?
The Caucasian ones. Sorry, the white ones. The white Whoppers.
Yeah, we have the regular ones.
Can I have a Whopper dipped in chocolate? So I feel like I'm eating the Black Whopper.
Chipotle Mexican Grill. Where are them grills at?
Aquí, papi, estoy aquí. Oh, did you say grill? Oh, you said grill. My English is not very good.
Knock, knock, knock. I'm recording.
Yeah? Aizen, I just wanted to stop by and tell you we don't want to be friends with you anymore.
Bye, Gabby.
Which, that's it.
It was an average time.
Maybe if you'd stop using us for my funny vlogs.
It's annoying.
I'm gonna take Gabby's nose. Watch, watch. Hey, Gabby. I got your nose.
Fucking kidding me?
I got it. Ooh, what am I gonna do with it?
Seriously, give it back.
No.
I'm not even joking.
It's my nose, Gabby. You can't smell.
I'm tired of this.
You can't smell.
Seriously,
Gabby,
give it back.
Stop, no.
Just breathe. David. Yeah.
No.
It's not funny, Liza.
Gabby, it's just
give it back.
It's just a nose.
It's my nose, David. Give it to me.
Here.
Asshole.
All right, Liza, this is our Q&A.
What about the other letters of the alphabet?
God damn it. What's your favorite continent that's also an island?
Ketchup. Oh, I thought you said condiment.
What do you put in the suitcase other than luggage?
Big Nick.
How many people does it take to make a light bulb?
One, Thomas Edison.
Okay. Thomas Edison didn't make the light bulb.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't. He just took the idea and took credit for it.
Oh, just like your vines. Gabby's leaving on a big trip. I'm gonna miss her a lot. Bye, Gabby. Oh, good thumbnail, motherfuckers! No, but that's it for the vlog. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at
David Dobrik.
That's what it is. Yeah, anything else to add because you're leaving?
Oh, I'm sorry that your views are gonna go down so far because I'm not gonna be here, but I'll be back to get your views up.
I'll miss you.
Okay, too long.
Oh, my dick?
Oh, yes.
Aww.
Hi, babe.
So cute.
I miss you so much. I miss you too.
My views aren't going down just yet.